So Ethan's test results came in today, and he's been self-isolating in his room, but let's give him a little
What?
Your test results came in.
It's August, Fana. I got my test results in July. I'm cleared. Alright, okay, so here we are. Just wrap myself in a blanket real quick. Been a bit cold the past few days, kind of cold, I guess. Mata, do you want to show off what you did to your onesie? Alright, she doesn't want to show that off. So, we're gonna just play some games with my family. So yeah, let's go do that. My dad's over there lying down. He's not here yet, but he'll be here. Oh, everything's looking early on.
Steal a complete set of properties from any player.
Is she gonna steal? That's the question.
I don't have any full sets, so you can't take it.
Oh, nah. Wow. We took my one. I think we did.
We've been taking cards from Tiny the whole night, though.
Oh, man.
Me.
Can I win with this? Because I've got two sets. I didn't even need a pickup because I had this right from the start. This was in my original hand all the time. So one orange, two orange, and the wild card.
Oh, that's to decide who's second.
Okay. Then that card keeps dancing up.
You keep some. Oh, you put some in the trash.
I'll put them in the trash.
Destroy her.
Destroy her.
Fan? Give me.
No, you can't take.
Take one of these.
You can't take a full set.
Yes, take that.
So she can make a set then.
Sly deal.
What's sly deal?
I can steal a property from the player of my choice.
Ooh, okay.
Thank you, Mataji. Nah.
Only a property, not a...
Nah.
Okay, just say no. That's totally fine.
She has a second for her.
Deal breaker, steal a complete set of properties.
That one, nah, don't believe you.
She wins either way. No one can win. I looked through the cards. There's no way for anyone to win, so they just...
Sly just doesn't want to admit that. Comfortable.
Gonna have some trivia today with a few friends. I got a few trivia things lined up. Other big thing, I guess I'll do this so that way I can track my progress. Last week or a bit more than a week ago, I was like, I'm gonna try to learn some sign language. So I'm learning a couple of things in there. So I go like, hello, my name, who are you? Put stuff with both your hands. Like, there's the A, B. I know up to I right now. Just gotta wait for everyone and then I'll pop it on. Here to do some trivia. Surely you'll know this. Time's up.
No, the main sword. Our tilt.
Oh, you spelled it wrong. No. Now we know who doesn't watch Gujot's videos.
On what date was Intrepid released? Are you serious?
On what date was it released? The date, month, year.
Was it this year? Or was it last year?
You gotta know these things, Fana.
Oh, it's 01.
Oh! Updesh, you ended up winning it!
How close was it?
So we have Updesh on 1,628 points. Justeep on 1,541. Thurman, Gunit sucks, I should say, sorry, on 1,395. And apparently the good Gunit on 994. Porter. Got my healthy milk here as well.
Oh shit.
Now I gotta shovel all these pebbles to the empty spots where my mum cleared the place out. So I'll have to do that.
A few moments later.
That huge ass pile there. But now the pebbles are all filled out. We have another night of trivia.
Another one.
This time with some other friends. And what's happening? I'm a little late, so gotta like rush around and stuff. Also, good thing is they're getting my letters, which I sent out. I don't know when Dallas will get hers because she's in Sydney, but we'll see how that goes. Francis got his the other day. Had also a call with Dallas, was it Tuesday? She just randomly called, which was great. And then Francis and Dallas on Wednesday as well. All right, okay, so wait. I have a silver surfer here. I'm assuming that's James.
No, it's actually not.
It's not, Francis. All right, James, you've got to be the seven of spades then.
Perhaps.
Elise, I'm assuming that's Jason. No. Wait, who didn't answer that?
Oh, the first three lines. I was like, postman, Pat.
The first three words. Man, Pat. All right, so who's... Ooh, the seven of spades is in the lead with 300 points. Silver Surfer with 163 points. In third place, we have Dallas on 132. And in last place, Elise on 100 points.
We're gonna just pop in there, say hello for a little bit, I guess.
Hello! What? How are you going? Boys!
Good.
Hello?
Yo.
Hello,
Dallas.
Hello?
Why is no one speaking?
We are, you just can't hear us.
Yeah, I hear James.
You can't
hear anyone else.
You can't hear anyone else.
Okay, Dallas, I'll relay what everyone else is saying.
What? But yeah, that's it. Update. I'm fucking lost. Anyway,
rip,
the
Collingwood
lost 144. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Well, no, that's sad to hear, Dallas. Okay, bye.
Dallas. She just leaves. I love that. She just comes.
What just happened?
Jason, James, you got a message for everyone?
Fucking subscribe. Don't forget to hit that like button. Right.
I'll put the bell. I'll put your notifications on.
Hit
the comment down below.
Hey. My boys.
We'll do another one.
50th
like, get the squirtle.
Oh, you guys heard him, you get the squirtle. And now there are a bunch of English bush or something here my mum just planted. So now all this is gonna grow into hedges like that. So just cooking around, that's the chair where my dad sits because of everything. Asi ki bananda mataji?
Asi na semia.
Semia?
Yeah, so just munch.
So just munch, alright.
Yeah. Water, actually for 15 minutes.
I'm at Melbourne Airport because my dad, he's been going back to work now after the surgery and stuff, so he's been going back to work, working at the airports, doing checks and whatnot for COVID and whatnot. Early morning hours, the whole day out and whatnot. So we pick him up, we drop him off, that kind of jazz. It's probably pretty hard getting up that early and then doing all that stuff, so I'm glad I just get the day pickups as well, because now I don't have to get up like 3 in the morning, drop him off. The final trivia I'm going to be having for the month of August, what it is itself, what we're doing. I was gonna do a trivia on my short films and everything, had that plan, but then some of the people I was going to do it with that, you know, were part of the short films either messaged me last minute saying that they can't make it or cancel or didn't reply, so you know, I'd rather do it with them there. So one more try after that, then I'll do it with whoever's there at the time. But good thing I also have other trivia planned, so we'll do that one and then maybe a few other things as we go. So my sister won the trivia real quick. I forgot to vlog it, that is my fault. But now on to some Pictionary. Fanny, you can't spell out the word. Fanny, what's your guess? What is your guess? Look at that. What is your guess? Honestly, it was terrible. Oh my god. Hope you've enjoyed this vlog. If you have, follow what Jason and James said. And make sure you hit that like button and leave a comment down below and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Enjoy the August vlog in all its glory and get ready for what comes next. September that comes next. Alright, cool. So, I'll see you guys.